mother gave me a bullet. Bullet. And I put it in my breast pocket. And 2 years after that, I was walking down the street when a berserk evangelist heaved the Gideon Bible out a hotel room window, hitting me in the chest. The Bible would have gone through my heart if it wasn't for the bullet.